Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today it's we are here at Warsaw Food Expo and we'll check out some food delights out here. So let's go inside and I'll show you around.
We are late, so whatever is there we'll show you around. At one of the and these are different kind of flowers. There's some cake for pancakes. And there are some for more pancakes. Yes. Not too many.
Nice. Not
too many. We are late.
Very nice. Where we make products.
Syrups?
Syrups, yes. Syrups, jam, no, what else? Juice and yellow fruits. Like this. I don't know, like citrine.
Okay, so they were MK brands, so are these products from around the world. They produce for us, it's our private label, MK. Yeah, and we are from 35 years on the market.
Is it for just for the wholesale or you give it per piece as well?
We do wholesale, if you want to do
retail
per piece, we have a delicate.
Polish family small business, and we've made six, I think, or seven kinds of honey, and then natural taste, and then we have honey with taste of fruits, and this is multiflower honey, and this add dry powder of this.
11 different kind of
yes.
taste.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay. This is very. This is multiflower honey with fruits without water. Yeah, taking out in the process it was taking out the water, but. Okay. This is a fruit, I don't know the name. In English, I mean. This fruit. This one is rose berry. Not fresh rose berry. Just rose berry. The powder. The powder of rose berry. Yeah. Dry powder. This is ginger and citron. It's honey, and 15 it's about 40-45.
Here's our brand is called Wanted Vegan. We are a Ukrainian brand of plant-based alternatives. We have a wide range of chicken products as well as burgers, and we also do alternatives for fish, tuna, for salmon, tuna and seafood like shrimps and fish fingers, and also other products from meat. We also have we also sell sauces and desserts. I wish I could show them to you, but everything is already packed.
These plant-based shrimps, and do you use flavors to add to the plants, or they are naturally flavors from the plant?
No, we add flavors. Those are artificially made in our laboratory that we make. Of course, they're extracted from some natural
from plants.
Yeah, like from plants, but then it comes processed and then it finds its way in it, in the form that we use.
So our company specializes in packing the products. We have different machines for different types of tasks. We can pack foil or carton, and we also label. And not a while ago we started producing our own product. It's sweet bottle for you. These are only the beta tests, but probably in a few months we will start selling those.
What will be the prices for these bottles?
It's hard to tell, but it'll be around 6 to 10 euros max. Yes, we probably will pack also coffee, tea. We already packed the bags, but we are targeting the market for gifts. So we also sell these bottles in small decorative bags, like for the wine.
Are these some kind of syrups?
Mostly vinegars.
Vinegars.
We are based on herb production.
Yes, please.
Okay. Jesteśmy firmą Eko Anka, która zajmuje się produkcją wyrobów z ziół. Fermentujemy zioła i dzięki temu tworzymy octy z ziół, kombucze z ziół i zakwasy z ziół. Tak? Octy z ziół mają właściwości octu i naturalny octu i właściwości ziół. Kombucze mają właściwości ziół i żywych bakterii. Jeżeli robimy syropy, to robimy z syropów ziół i mieszamy to z naturalnym miodem. Wszystkie produkty, które robimy, są naturalne, są wykonywane przez nas osobiście. Nie przyspieszamy procesu produkcyjnego, pozwalamy fermentacji przebiegać powoli, naturalnie, tak jak kiedyś zawsze to robiono. I w wyniku tego otrzymujemy wysokojakościowe produkty, które służą naszemu zdrowiu.
Thank you very much.
Hello guys, nice to see you. So as you can see, we are doing Monga food products. So we have different ranges of products like drinks, sweets and salty snacks with Monga characters on it. So we have all the best license currently with Naruto, One Piece, Dragon Ball. And you can find all these products in the Carrefour in Warsaw, in all Poland, so you can buy these products. You can follow us on Instagram, the brand is called Ultra Pop, and we are going to launch a lot of new products with new Monga license.
We're doing 100% vegan yogurt. It's plant-based on flour, sunflower. We have quite a lot of protein, like on the this type product, because in natural taste we have 4.5 grams per 100 grams of product. So it's really, really a lot. For example, really coconut yogurt have less than 1 gram. Soya have between 2 and 3. In here we have different taste, vanilla, strawberry, mango, cherry, and we're working on another one. We're making version with sugar or no sugar, with sweetener.
So what kind of plant are you using?
Sunflower. Basically sunflower, and another one is
flax.
And flax. Think yet. We're looking for investor to start a bigger production because we're doing this in-house. In the kitchen.
So we sell many soft drinks like Doritos brand soft drinks, jalapenos, old jalapenos, sliced jalapenos, juices, what's more, hot sauces, also tequila, Orendain brand tequila. This is the last Mexican owned tequila from Mexico. Also tortilla chips.
Co jeszcze sprzedajemy?
Nie piwałam, nie wiedziałeś.
And vanilla extract.
If you want to leave later a catalog, you can have it.
Alright, thank you very much.
W ofercie teraz najbardziej popularny jest ten model Revo 830. I na tym pracowaliśmy, robiliśmy soki. Soki są dosyć nietypowe, bo są takie czyste, gładkie, jaksamitne. Jest tak rozdrobniony ten miąższ, że w ogóle w soku niewyczuwalny. 10 lat gwarancji, ze wszystkim sobie poradzi. Także czy wrzucimy twardą marchewkę, czy wrzucimy miękkiego pomidora, czy pomarańcze, czy wrzucimy jakieś liście, ze wszystkiego ten sok możemy uzyskać.
It's tea.
Different flavors of tea.
Ja bardziej po polsku. Sprzedajemy w Polsce w internecie, można na Allegro to kupić również.
It's a little bit of glimpse of the expo. Basically we were not able to show you a lot of shops because most of them were closing. The expo is over. We were a little bit late, therefore we did not get a much glimpse of what was there, but of course we have put some of the videos from the people. It was nice.
I would recommend that you should also come for such expos. It's a great experience. So see you in the next one. Until then, have a nice time.
Take care.